The General Committee on Democracy, Human Rights and Humanitarian Affairs of the OSCE Parliamentary Assembly has made three amendments concerning Azerbaijan in the resolution adopted on June 30, following discussions at its 23rd session in Baku. Thus, according to the 39th amendment proposed by the head of the committee, Isabel Santos from Portugal, the resolution notes that the OSCE Parliamentary Assembly expresses concern about the abuse of administrative procedures and legislation for the purpose of detention, imprisonment, intimidation and forced silencing of human rights defenders in many OSCE participating states, including Azerbaijan, Belarus, Kazakhstan and Russia. The 44th amendment proposed by Norwegian Member Parliament Bekvold expressed deep concern about the situation of Anar Mamedli, head of the Election Monitoring and Democracy Studies Center, representative of Azerbaijan civil society and human rights activists, who was recently sentenced to imprisonment in a court case with obvious political overtones. The OSCE Parliamentary Assembly calls on the competent Azerbaijan authorities to find ways for restoring justice for Mamedli, giving him and other citizens who are victims of politicized court cases the right to continue to work for the protection of human rights and the rule of law. Finally, the 45th Amendment, proposed by Habsburg Douglas from Sweden, urged the government of Azerbaijan once again allow the OSCE to open in Baku regional office as a logical consequence of the concerns expressed by the mission to monitor the elections in Azerbaijan. This solution can also help the country make the rule of law an integral component of its policy of democratization, thus contributing to closer ties with the European Union that would mean going through the path followed other Eastern Partnership states with great skill and determination. The Azerbaijan parliamentarians expressed protest against these amendments, which nevertheless were adopted by majority vote. Note that the OSCE office in Baku was downgraded to a project coordinator at the insistence of the government of Azerbaijan on May 1, 2014. The office lost function to implement monitoring and reporting activities.